Hello there. This is what's happening every time I try to download iTunes. I'm getting this come up. I'm running on this Google Chrome shit. And, I haven't got a fucking clue what to do. And that's all I'm getting, that every time I try to download iTunes. So if anyone can help me at all, really appreciate it. Trying to fucking jailbreak an iPhone 4, but I can't get my iTunes running properly, so I don't think I'll be able to, but yeah, if anyone can help me, holler.